Hey guys, welcome back to Outlast. I think this is part 5 now. So yeah, let's do it. The fuck, why is it loading, mate? What a piece of shit. Oh, not responding. Let's follow the blood. Give me all your motherfucking batteries.
Oh, what's it?
Oh, my little princess wants some attention, don't you? What you've done there?
What's wrong? Strong. Go on. Fifi, you, there we go.
Okay, let's go. Oh, that's what you said. All right, Jacob, mate. I kind of love this part, though, like. You're fucking joking, like, mate. Oh, what the fuck? Just trying to fall for any holes in the ground. It's locked. It's locked, mate. Whoa, what the fuck?
What's wrong, baby?
Oh, she just keeps looking at me. Oh no. Do they want to try to kill me? What? Oh yeah. I should really start paying attention to this. Okay, so what the fuck do? Do I run? I think I just stuck. Oh, you dickhead, mate. Okay, what the fuck? Follow the blood, follow the blood, follow the blood. parkour. Yes! Oh, not mine, my fucking camera. Oh, no, not my 6-day. No! Fuck mine. What are the chances of that? Get the fuck out. Nice. Fuck's sake, mate. You stupid cunt. Now, how the fuck do I get to the bottom? Can't see shit. Okay. Let's go. Oh shit, mate. Jacob. That's my... What a dickhead. Where the oh, man. I don't like this. Ooh, what's up? Is that my camera? Oh, yes, mate. How the fuck did I get it? Oh, here we go. Yes, mate. Okay, now we've got to find a way to... Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh, that is not cool. That is not cool, man. Go, 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 go. How, where the fuck do I go? Where the fuck do I go? Oh! Which way, which way? Is this it? Oh, mate. Oh, guess mine. Okay, we did it, guys. We are alive. Okay, how the fuck did I get in this place again? That's down here, isn't it? No, where the fuck are you? There we go. So now, what do I need to do to reach the third floor? So I've got to go back. Oh, where the fuck do I have to go? Am I through there? Ah, for fuck's sake, mate! It's like a fucking maze. How the fuck did I get through? Ooh, yeah. Okay, so... Let's go. Make sure my parkour's on point. Oh, for fuck's sake. What the fuck, mate? What do I do? I can't jump that, surely. I don't think I'm supposed to jump it though, am I? I think I'm just fucking... No, I think I'm just supposed to... Yeah. Do that, mate, and then get the fuck out of here. Father Martin. You dirty priest. Reload that shit. Getting a little bit paranoid in my house. I'm like, this is gonna be one of those things behind me. I'm gonna try raping me. Oh shit! Oh mate, that's all right, lads. What the fuck? Oh, Gazmite!
Only one way!
Gazmite, you've already got one fucking eye, mate! Jesus Christ! You want an ugly fucking can, mate! going on. I think I might have to get curry in a bit, guys. A nice dirty curry. Oof. I get all excited when I start thinking about curries. I love it. Oh no, mate. Ah, shit, mate, it's fucking Barry. Ah, fuck Barry, mate. Oh shit, mate. Fucking man. Ah, shit, mate. Fucking legging. Oh yes, mate. Get in the fucking air duct. Shit, mate. How the fuck did he not catch me there? I don't know. Who's this geezer here? Like, are you okay, mate? Are you okay? Are you okay? I think he's fucked. Push him out. Goodbye. Oh, we're back here again. Ah, fuck this. Don't like the library.
I'm supposed to tell you, the key to the House of God is in the theater, behind the light. In the theater, behind the light.
Alright, cheers, mate.
So that's where I left the car. Okay?
Hey. Recreation hall. It's not there.
I need your help. Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Yes, coming. Ooh, yeah, let's play some pool, guys. It's down here, I think. Yeah. Ooh, that piano's scary. Creepy as fuck. Didn't like that. Oh, it might. Fucking hell. Guess my. You're one ugly son of a bitch. You know, I'm like creeped out. Like, where the fuck's he gone? Ooh. Ooh, yeah. Daddy. Oh yeah, confidential, man. Any batteries? No. Yeah, spiders. Thought I saw a little glisten in my eyes. Oh. What a dick. Oh yeah. Why did he just run out of there?
English birds are insufficient. More than hope.
Yeah.
A human mind in that environment is capable of everything.
You're saying the experiment needed
proximity.
Test subjects achieve something supernatural?
No.
You think that they contacted something supernatural?
Nothing is supernatural.
Oh, for fuck's sake, man.
Well, writer was the game.
What a joke. By the way, guys, when I look down, I'm not looking at my dick. I'm just looking at my puppy. But she's sleeping. Sleeping on me lap. Did I jump there? Oh, yeah. Yes, mate. Give me that key. Okay, let's go. How the fuck do I get out? This is where I go. Oh no, mate, it's the naked twins. Put your dick away, mate. Is it just him? Is there another one? Thank fuck for that. Oh, yes. Oh, mate. Fucking look at you, fucking chode dick, mate. Fucking size of that can. Fucking hell, mate. Put it away. You big eared fuck. Follow the blood. Ooh, follow the blood. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're a fucking dickhead. What a dickhead, mate. To go down the lift. Ah, for fuck's sake. Stall it comes in. Is this the way? What the hell is that sound? Are they singing? Are they just going, ooh? Okay, let's reload, lads. Fucking reload mine. Where am I going? Ooh, yes, this is a dirty little room. This is where it all happens, isn't it? You are, mate. You watching that program again? It's a fucking good program, mate. I've watched it all. I've watched all those series. Fucking sick, mate. Yeah. Slit in the wall. Like how all the exits are just like not locked off. Everyone's praying. Okay, mate. I'll come back later. What the fuck? Where do I go? How big is this asylum? Fucking yow. God hates this. Oh yes, mine. Ah, fucking hell, mate. Not you cats again. Fucking big eared cats. Dirty priest!
We will join the Wall Rider in just a moment.
What the fuck? This is...
My job.
No homo.
You alone no shall homo. Escape the Telfa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection.
You want me to call to mind?
Together, right. We will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. No, my son.
Get my eyes. Through the door. Just get me the fuck out of here. Getting stressed the fuck out. Yes. Okay guys, I'm gonna go get some food, get a nice dirty curry, and then I will be back with part 6. Yeah. Alright guys,